I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Flag football will have an informational meeting on Wednesday, February 12th at 2:20 in the cafeteria. Please be there if you're interested in trying out.
Special someone you'd like to surprise for Valentine's Day?
Then we have something for you.
Purchase a Carnations of Love goodie bag for just $5.
These bags include candies and a colored carnation.
Even better, you can have Carnations of Love delivered anonymously for that one person you secretly admire.
Want to hand them their bag face to face? Then swing by and pick it up when the bags are ready on February 13th.
Carnations will go on sale February 10th through 14th in the cafeteria during both lunches.
Don't hesitate, guys.
Come and get it!
Be a drama club meeting Wednesday at 2:30 p.m. and there will also be a GSA meeting Thursday right after school in Mrs. Watson's room, classroom 1905.
Anime club will be meeting Thursday tomorrow on February 12th after school in room 1409. So if you guys want to come hang out and watch some JoJo's, feel free to join us.
Good morning, Brahmins. Welcome back for another great day. It is the long-awaited progress report day. So congratulations, you have made it. Hopefully all of those spaces have been filled in with numbers larger than zeros. Okay, lots of information coming out. Seniors, are you listening? This is very important. Seniors, pay attention. Those of you who have already requested transcripts from Ms. V in the guidance office for your scholarship packet, listen up. You're gonna have to do that again. She has already started the process of reprinting those. A student brought to our attention that the template was wrong. It was not printing weighted GPA. So when you look at that two-page transcript at the bottom, you should see a difference between your state and district GPA. If you don't, and you know that you have taken honors or dual enrollment courses, then those GPAs should be different. If they're not, you'll need to go back to the guidance office and request different ones. We are prepared for you. We have already started printing those, and I apologize for that mistake. You have anything?
Seniors also, there will be twice this month that our village will open their doors to help you prepare scholarship packets. So if you get your corrected transcript today, or if not, if you have everything else ready and you need to make copies, they'll be there tonight. Miss Leah has assured me that she's bought reams of paper, and so copies can be made. If you need a little help with, you know, finishing up something, she'll be glad to help you with that. But she said to me that she's expecting you to come with pretty much everything in hand. So I don't think she's wanting you to show up requesting letters of recommendation from her at this point. I think she's expecting you to bring packets to get them copied and ready to go in envelopes. So if you are at a point where you have the majority of your information ready and the majority of your packets ready and you've been waiting to make copies, because I know the media center's been down, go see her tonight at our village, and she'll be glad to help you with that tonight. I don't think I have anything else, Ms. Myers.
All right. Yesterday, we didn't get a chance to shout out our girls' soccer team. They went over to their first regional match, and congratulations to them. They scored on a team they haven't scored on in the previous two times that we have met, so we're proud of you. We're proud of how far that that girls' soccer team had made it to be able to go into the state playoffs. Not very many teams have been able to say that. Tonight, the boys will start their play in the district tournament. district tournament starts at 5:30, but our boys will be playing at 7. So good luck to our boys basketball team. And our girls basketball team will be playing tomorrow on Thursday over in Port St. Lucie for their regional or state playoff game. So good luck to them. All right. We already talked about that. I have other senior shout outs. Mary Edwards was, she was accepted into IRSC into their nursing program. So congratulations to Mary Edwards. Crystal Marshall got acceptance letters to FAU, Berry College, and FGCU. Congratulations, Crystal. And Sierra Ruda, she was accepted to Kaiser, but they're also giving her $13,000 a year for her merit scholarship. So congratulations, Sierra. All right, I think that's all the shout outs I have for today.
Regional Science Fair? Oh, yes, good luck.
It's right here. Yeah. Regional Science Fair students, they're getting on the bus as we speak to head over to that. So good luck to all of you. I cannot wait to see how those results come
out. They're going
to be great. They are going to be great. All right, we're going to move forward.
Be great.
And be Brahmins all day.